As a growing agency, an SEO proposal is your chance to show how you are a perfect fit for your potential clients. It's how you land new clients. But what exactly is an SEO proposal? How long should it be? How do I even write one? We asked some leading agencies to answer these questions. Hey agencies, Rundle here from Agency Analytics. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any tips for your digital marketing agency. And stay tuned till the end, where we share a free template that you can use for your own SEO proposal. So an SEO proposal is essentially your sales pitch. Think of it as a way of saying, hey, here's what we can do, and here's why you should trust us to do it. Your prospective clients are reaching out to multiple SEO agencies. This is how you stand out and set expectations for your clients. What they should expect from you and when. Now, let's build our SEO proposal. Where do we begin? We begin just like we would if we were meeting someone new. What's that? Well, we introduce ourselves. Start your proposals by introducing your agency. An imaginary handshake, so to speak. Here, you are selling your agency and building your credibility. A great introduction should show what differentiates your agency, what services do you offer, what's your mission statement. Highlight your agency's experience. Show your clients that you can deliver results. Also, introduce them to the team. Let them know who they'll be working with. Next is likely where you would spend most of your time. Share insights you've gathered about their current SEO performance. Show them that you've done your homework and took the time to develop an SEO plan for the target audience. Do a keyword search and a rank tracker to show where their website currently ranks and organic search volume. Use this data in your proposal. Or do an SEO audit to highlight important issues that you've identified solutions for. Ask questions such as, are they missing meta descriptions? Does your website run too slowly? Kudos for building initial trust and credibility. Next, you're going to outline your deliverables so your clients know what to expect from you. These are tasks and projects that you'll be doing as part of the SEO campaign. They should be specific and quantifiable. For example, are you offering any link building services? If so, how many links are you planning to build per month? How about social media marketing or content marketing? Also, include the kind of SEO reporting they should expect each month. Using a live SEO dashboard, be sure to mention that in this section. Next, you're going to list the goals that you're trying to achieve. Now, don't just give random numbers with no basis. You want to set these goals based on what you can achieve from the work you've done with past clients. SMART goals, to be exact. These are the goals your agency will strive to achieve, such as increase organic traffic 40% year over year, generate 30 signups per month, or build 30 new backlinks over 3 months. Next, we have the project timeline. Most people don't know that SEO takes time. It's not their job to know that, it's yours. And it's your job to set expectations for the project timelines. Break your proposed solution into specific and measurable milestones. Set these realistic timeframes to avoid any roadblocks to your client relationship. It's time to talk about money. Your SEO services will help your client grow their business and generate revenue. So it's important that your clients think of the cost as an investment and not an expense. Give your clients several pricing options. One that includes a standard package, a scaled-down package, one that includes a few extra services. And finally, one of the most important parts of your SEO proposal, a call to action. You've made your case, now it's time to let them know how to move forward. This is where you let them know the next steps, including your contact information. And there we have it. Those are the things that you should include in your SEO proposal. Be sure and check the link below, which includes our blog article, which has even more information, and as I said before, free template for you to try and build your own SEO proposal. In the blog, we dive a little bit deeper in what we just talked about, so have a look. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.